A bride was killed just hours after she and her husband exchanged vows. Samantha Miller and Eric Hutchinson, they were literally just leaving their wedding reception when this happened. An alleged drunk driver hit the golf cart that the newlyweds were riding in. The groom and two other people were badly injured. According to court records, the driver was arrested and charged, and it is this woman, this 25-year-old woman, who was behind the wheel. They say that her vehicle was going 65 in a 25-mile-an-hour zone.
Sam and Eric were on the back of the golf cart, and so she basically just rammed my child.
The suspect is now charged with reckless homicide and felony DUI.